The world is living an unprecedented worldwide crisis, and we fear, not only for our lives, but for the lives of the people that we love. We also fear the unknown. That's why it's very important for all of us to hold on to hope. And because I want this to end, and I want the people that are starving because they didn't work for weeks or months to go back to their lives, I'm joining global efforts against coronavirus, because finding a treatment is what the world needs the most right now. That's why it's very important for all of us to contribute. The world post-coronavirus, I hope it's more about we and less about I. I want to see us taking more responsible decisions that put Earth and humanity first.